Third down and 7 to the near side. He grabbed it, and they're going to say this is a catch for Sperbeck at the 8. I'm sure they'll get another look at this, but a spectacular one-handed catch by Thomas Sperbeck.
What a catch. He sticks it. He's got a glove on.
Wait, wait.